Karan?
Hi.
Hi, I'm JP.
Whoa!
Hey, Karan. Oh my gosh.
Hi.
And we wanted to present you with this to commemorate your certification. You're one of the very first associate Android developers in the world.
Whoa.
Yes.
I started off when I saw a lot of people in college collected around an Android phone and playing a game. When I saw that a device can bring people together to have fun, to learn, I thought, why not create or use my technical knowledge in programming to make this simpler, to bring more people together, to solve the basic problems that I see around me. As far as the certification goes, when I saw your speech and your program during the I.O., I was very much impacted by what you said about the gap between what you learn and what companies desire you to know. The certification was a step to close this gap. As soon as it was launched, I was very excited to take this task to first of all understand if I am capable enough to pass it, and second of all to see what am I not knowing in Android. That is why I took the certification, and I was very lucky among the first people to get it.
Tell us a bit more about Karan's childhood, how he was as a child.
He got the best student award in his primary section. He was very studious, always rank holder, and he was a favorite child always in the family as well as in school. The teachers, they really appreciated him.
She was always the first person who saw whatever I made. I used to take the app and show it to her, and I used to be like, I have made this. Are you able to use it? If she says yes, it is somewhat understandable, I would understand that, okay, it can be shown to other people. Everything that I made first went through this tester of mine.
Growing up, I think I grew up with my children. You know, I was a baby when they were a baby. As they grew, I grew, because they taught me later, you know, how to do with the computers and how to go and find on Google.
The agriculture sector can be improved a lot using Android as a solution. Being able to connect to people and impact them very simply is what makes Android development very rewarding to me. Currently, a lot of our farmers, they have an Android-based phone, and they may be having a very simple app that tells them that this is the soil, this is the amount of manure it requires, and this is the amount of water it requires, and this is the output you will get out of it. The best part about being an Android developer is the possibility of carrying your solutions in your pocket. If someone asks you, what do? All you do is take out your pocket and show them, this is what I do and this is how I solve problems.